Oh shit, look out. Oh, what the fuck?
What do you think was a paintball gun?
Yo, why did that scare me bad? I literally thought it was a gunman.
I'm David.
Hey, Simon.
Have we ever met?
We did a movie together. Oh no, we shot something together, a skit.
Airplane mode?
No.
All right, dude, whatever. What is this guy doing here? Get him out of here. We don't want you here. Come back when you got your camera and you're vlogging again. We don't want you here.
I thought maybe I could get a job here. I haven't seen a camera in a while. So
you want a man a cam?
Yeah,
get the camcorder over there. It's a camera we don't even use, so it's fine.
It's like I'm getting back to vlogging. It's like someone handed me a fake controller and I'm playing Xbox and they're convincing me that I'm playing.
He made the transition recently from new media to traditional media. He went backwards sort of in a way.
Okay.
He went from doing YouTube and
That's
people loved him, and then he went to do TV.
That's not true.
And now people hate it. They say you're a sellout.